sporty Colorado ZR2 of Chevrolet is getting a more resistant variant with the new ZR2 Bison, which comes from a collaboration with American Expedition Vehicles. Chevy's new midsize truck is designed to take the ZR2's off-road capabilities to the next level, with undercarriage protection and 5 hot-stamped borosilicate steel plates, designed by AEV, that cover the crankcase of oil, fuel tank, differential transfer of closing of box and front and back. AEV also lends its expertise to the stamped steel front and rear bumpers of the ZR2 Bison. The front bumper is adorned with standard fog lights and winch arrangements. The recovery points are integrated into the rear bumper. Bison decals adorn the sides of the bed, with an AEV Bison logo on the tailgate. Inside, the AEV logo is embroidered on the floor linings and the front headrests. The Bison will not wear the Chevrolet tie on its grille, instead it has a Chevrolet flow on the front. Big brother Silverado of Colorado also left the bowtie in certain trim levels for the 2019 model year. Options available on the Bison include a Duramax turbo diesel engine with 186 horsepower, 2.8 liters, 6 speeds and an option of crew or extended cabin. The 2019 Colorado ZR2 Bison will go on sale in January 2019.